Right. So, hey, this week we're going to do a sort of update thing to see, like, it's been 4 months since our last video that we all did, which is quite a while when you think about it. So we're doing a sort of update of what's been happening. Okay, so, nothing really exciting for me. I went to St Andrews and I went to Ireland, and both times it was sunny. It was great. I mean, sunny in Scotland, that's pretty not bad, but it's sunny all summer. So naturally, like I do, I stayed inside on Tumblr. I have no life. The next exciting thing, I went to go and see Ashes to Angels and Revolution Reload in concert. I got Adam Hugs, I got Nico Hugs, I got Jim Hugs, and I got Curly Hugs. So they're all so nice. That was great. Yes, give Nico money to go and buy Iron Brew though. And Umpty forgot his. And I also got this panda hoodie. I love it so much. It's so panda-y. Look. Now the exciting thing. On the 21st of August, which is Wednesday, I'm going to the Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo, which all these different marching bands that are supported from the military and the army, armed forces are all coming together, and they do this massive show, and every year it is honestly really good, and I'm very excited because every year it gets bigger and better and more awesome. So I'm really excited to see what we've done with it this year. Yay! Oh, and finally, this is my most exciting news ever. I'm going to see Fall Out Boy on Saturday, the 24th. They're coming over from America for one night only, and I'm getting to see them. I'm so happy. I'm so excited as well because it's Fall Out Boy. Do I need a reason to be excited? So that's us hopefully back now for the Monsters in Wonderland, and we'll be back more with more videos, and you get to, well, yeah, we'll be back. Bye guys!